Everything's all right, but one thing. I likes coffee. I like coffee. And they've given me coffee. So I've been here everywhere I went there. Why? I call them a coffee, but it's a certain brand that I like. That's Maximus. It says on the can, good to the last drop. That's right. And I haven't been able to find in the Maxwell House. You know, if I can get just a spoonful of Maxwell House, it'd do me just as much good as a whole cup full of this other kind of coffee. That don't make a difference. So I've got to try to find some Maxwell House. To Memphis, from there to Leland, I want to see my baby. About a loving spoonful, about a loving spoonful. Well, I've just got to have my loving spoon. I found good morning. How you do this morning? Well, please now make me just a loving spoon. Well, a loving spoonful. My baby packed a suitcase. She went away. I couldn't let her stay. For my loving spoon, my loving spoonful. Well, I've just got to have my loving spoon. You can bring me whiskey. You can bring me tea. Doesn't satisfy me, but my loving spoon, my loving spoonful. Well, I've just got to have my loving spoon. Well, the preacher in the pulpit, jumping up and down, he laid his Bible down for the loving spoon. Oh, that's Maxwell House. It's all right. How you do this morning? Well, please, ma'am, yes, a loving spoon, a loving spoonful. Well, I've done got crazy by my loving spoonful. Well, I've just got to have my loving. I'll kill the policeman, knock down the shaft. It's all about my loving spoonful. Well, I've just got to have my loving. Oh, the women's in Greenwood, they raise the sand. It's all about my loving spoonful. Well, I've just got to have my loving spoonful.